I'm talking about the youth amongst us. If any one of you thinks that he is or she is a youth, please stand up. I'm serious. Rise.
Everybody in here.
I'm filming. Tonight is a night of empowerment. You as youth, I'd love to see what can you do tonight to humanity. You as youth, actually, who have the power to change the process of change. You as youth have to believe in yourself that you make that change, because you have the power, you have Islam, you have vision, you have the drive to make the community function. Tonight is not about raising £100,000 or £50,000 or £200,000. Tonight is about you. You are the power. You are the future. You are the presence. You are the drive for us. Because next year, we might not be here, but you will be here for years and years and years to come. The true leaders amongst you does not make followers, but create leaders to lead people to be led by them. Followers are good, but not good enough. The true leaders amongst us does not create sects or division or prevent women from coming to the mosque of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Empowerment today is how can we see ourselves saving the problems of millions and millions and millions of orphans. If we are not empowered, if we do not have the drive, if we do not have the belief, if we do not have the vision, we'll never be able to raise the expectation of the orphans who are living desperately in no man's land. And this is our message tonight. To use the power of our iman to empower our children worldwide. We started with 20 pence 28 years ago. It does not buy us anything today. But for you who have not seen Islamic life 28 years ago, you have not seen the best of the days of your community, the best of the days of your parents, the best of the days of your grandfathers and mothers, who joined their hands together and built this organization. You give them back this dream by becoming more powerful than them 28 years ago. And today is the night of empowerment, is the night of making that change, is the night of showing us the true leadership of each and every one of us in this room. We're not going to let go the suffering of people in different parts of the world. Never, never, and never. And that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the angels who are here with us, and everyone witnesses or witness your action. Put your hearts on the table. Don't worry about what you have or you don't have in your pocket. Because you can do it, not only you can do it, you will do it. Because you have the power, the vision, and try to meet the expectation of millions of youth all over the world, of your orphans all over the world. I don't want to carry on talking, could become a waste of time. And your time is priceless. So I would congratulate myself of being with you here today. But the real congratulation is when we meet the expectations of every orphan, So such orphan will come in front of Allah and say, Allah, save them. They saved my life. And this is the test of real power that you have in your hearts tonight. Thank you. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.